Today I'm going to show you how to do a gel manicure at home. To define it, a gel manicure is a manicure that you harden under a UV or LED light. It stays on for two, almost 3 weeks. I'll be using the starter kit by Sensationail. For more information about their amazing products, you can go to their website, sensationail.com. And I just want to disclaim that this video is not sponsored in any way. The starter kit comes with a wooden manicure stick, a double-sided buffer slash file, some lint-free wipes, a gel cleanser, a little bottle of gel primer, a gel basin top coat, a color gel polish, the Sensationail Pro 3060 LED lamp, and a plug for it. What I find really cool about the lamp is that the bulbs never burn out. Before you begin painting your nails, plug in the lamp. While you are doing your manicure, make sure the bottles are away from the light. Turn the switch to on. This does not turn on the actual light. Cut your nails because this manicure is going to stay very long and you don't want super long nails that you can't cut without potentially messing up your manicure. Use the manicure stick to push back your cuticles. Use the pink side to buff the natural shine off of your nails. Then file your nails if you didn't already. Use the gray side. Open the gel cleanser and put some on a lint-free wipe. Rub it on all of your nails. Apply the gel primer in a thin layer around the edges of your nails. I forgot and put some on the middle of mine, which made it harder to remove. Unscrew the gel basin top coat. Swirl the brush around the neck of the bottle to make sure you get a thin layer, because gel polish applies thicker than regular polish. Run the brush along the tip of your nail. This is called capping and will prevent chips that start at the tips. Then clean up around your nails with a manicure stick because you don't want any polish hardening on your skin. Press the white button on the top of the lamp. The light will turn on. Put all your fingers except your thumb in. The lamp will beep at 30 seconds. Then switch out those fingers for your thumb. I think this is really cool because you can see the base coat turn neon in the light, so you can see if there's any polish on your skin. The light will turn off automatically at 1 minute. For my color gel polish, I'm using this cool nude polish with glitter. It's called Amber Lights. It's part of the Sensationail Summer Collection. Again, swirl the brush in the bottle. Paint on a thin layer. And don't forget to cap the nail. Clean it up again. Put it in the light for a minute this time. This process is actually called curing. Do another layer and cure it for another 60 seconds, and another, depending on how sheer the color is. Once cured, apply the top coat. Don't forget to cap and clean up. This only needs to be cured for 30 seconds. Curing makes a thin moisture layer on the surface of your nail, so to finish off, use the gel cleanser one more time. You're finished. This is going to stay on for 2 or almost 3 weeks. You can touch them, tap them, do anything you want. You can wash your hands. Write a paper. Play piano. read a book. Brush your hair. And don't forget to moisturize. And you can do all of that right after doing your nails. In my experience, this works incredibly. It really stays on for as long as they say it does. I would not recommend this if you cannot already paint your nails without getting any on your skin, as it will harden in the light and hurt. Anyways, I found the process really fun and really fascinating. The first time I did it, I was scared to touch anything right after, but it was fine. I would also not recommend going into chlorine pools because it can fade the color and cause problems if it's in there for too long. For more of my thoughts on this product, you can read my review on my first Sensationail manicure on my blog. I hope you will try this out. It's great! Thanks for watching!